Hi, my name is Autumn Wintersgill, and today we're going to talk about how to make a knit slit. So when you want to put a slit in your knitting so you can make a keyhole scarf or something along those lines, just knit to the point where you want your slit to be, and then we're going to bind off some stitches. So I'm just going to bind off these stitches really quickly, and after you bind off, just knit the rest of your stitches and turn, and now you're going to work the first stitches on the first side of your slit in the pattern, and now you're going to cast on the number of stitches that you bound off. So I'm going to knit this stitch, and then I'm going to start over on this other side casting on some stitches. Now that you have casted on enough stitches, you are going to start knitting the stitches on the other side, purling them in your pattern. Okay, now we're going to turn and we're going to work over all of the stitches in our pattern, and we have a slit in the middle of our knitting.